Did you hear the sound of these sparrows? This is really missed in Bangalore because of the heavy pollution and lot of towers and all that. This is really great to hear this early in the morning, a lemon tree full of sparrows behind me. Today we will be heading to the heart of Thar Desert, that is the Golden City or the Jaisalmer. So it is the beginning of the desert ride today. So camels and lots of desert camps and experiences. So let's get started with today's ride of 300 kilometers from Jodhpur to Jaisalmer. So as we are going further and further towards the desert, you can see the heat rays on us. It's becoming hotter and hotter, but it's also really good to see the temperature change and also the topography of the land, because the greenery is becoming less and more of desert area is approaching. So let's get going. So today's desert ride is a Valentine's Day ride, right?
Valentine's Day ride.
Yes, let's go. Speciality when you come on the roadways, because you can see the land changing, you can see the greenery, the plants, different kind of plants growing here, and obviously this too dry, so we are all going to finish our lip balms in this trip actually. outside. Hello.
Hi.
How are you? This is nice. So this is the bathroom. Heart of Thar Desert. This is beautiful. This is the campsite where we are staying. We have a beautiful program next. We are going for a jeep safari and three deserts, and we are going on a camel too. How can we miss a camel when there is a desert? Sand dunes, and we've started our bumpy jumpy ride to the desert. Three deserts here, that is the Thar Desert,
Royal Desert, and the Middle Desert.
Okay. Three deserts anyway. Do a camel safari in the middle of the desert.
And it's going to be more adventurous.
Yes. We're going to stand up and enjoy the ride.
One more special thing about today is it's a Valentine's Day.
Yes.
And we are celebrating our Valentine's Day in
Sand Dunes. Bumpy Valentine's Day.
Yeah, right.
Ah.